Bellevue Citizens Academy offers an opportunity for village residents and representatives from Bellevue-based businesses to learn about local government and its various operations. The goals of the Academy are to provide an educational experience for the participants, at the same time offering an opportunity for our participants to ask questions and present their ideas.
My name is Jackie Krall, and I live in Bellevue, and I also own a business in Bellevue. I've lived in Bellevue for about 11, almost 12 years now.
I'm Nicole Virent. I am a new resident, actually my first year anniversary in the village, and I also work at Globe University.
I was motivated to join or attend the Citizens Academy because I was curious. I wanted to know where do our tax dollars go, and to answer that question about if what I heard was true.
And the Citizens Academy, well, moving in, one of the trustees was one of my neighbors, and so I was interested in learning about how government works and a little bit more about the village.
The format of the Citizens Academy. It was almost like a personalized listening session, and there were no tests. We were the ones quizzing the instructors. And what I found was really neat is that the people leading the sessions were the department heads. I really liked that.
What was the format? For me, the format was very casual and very intimate. I liked the fact that it was a small group. I believe it was capped at a certain amount. And you really got to ask any questions that you had. And they had great snacks. What areas did I learn about in the Citizens Academy? Pretty much everything, from top to bottom. We learned about finance, we learned about leisure services. As a mother of two young girls, it was really important for me to learn more about the services and the Parks and Rec Department. And I actually learned that there's a lot of very successful programs that go on, whether it's summer camps or like the Kite Fest. I was just extremely impressed because before the Academy, I had no idea that those things even went on.
We learned a lot while we were there. Every night was a different topic. And some of the topics, like public safety, was something I was very interested in because I think it's the building block of our community. Same with public works. That's an area that's kind of, it's underneath, it's our infrastructure. It's important and relevant, but sometimes not always very well known about. There was finance. I love the one on the fire department because we actually got to go into the fire station and touch stuff. That was great.
Takeaways that I had from my experience was just learning how to be a more informed citizen. A lot of times it's really easy to just pick up the phone and call and complain about something that's going on or not understand the whole picture behind why we can't get a sidewalk in a certain spot. It's very easy to get caught up in the politics and kind of the issues that are going on, but by going through the Academy, you really got appreciation for the why and, you know, the reason behind why certain things are done the way they are.
My participation, it has actually affected me. I did not go in with a thought or even a desire or an objective to do anything different than I was doing today. I just wanted to go to be more informed. But the first thing it did, as one of my takeaways, is I'm already a member of the Friends of Bellevue Park group, and it gave me a better understanding and a sense of purpose and belonging on how vital that group was to the park system. Now, since then, I've had the opportunity and have accepted to be a part of the Bellevue Economic Development Advisory Board, which is an opportunity that's available for any citizen or business owner. I'm always looking for new members, but it gave me the opportunity to work with Andrew Vissers, our Economic Development Director, to get an understanding of what's moving and shaking in Bellevue and how best can we retain businesses, grow businesses, and attract new businesses. A little hesitation to participate and sign up for the Citizens Academy. The commitment, one night a week, hour and a half usually, fellowship, creating connections to community, good time, information. You can look at it as we're all a part of the same family and get to know the rest of your extended family because it is Bellevue.
Why should you participate in the Citizens Academy? I could give you 100 reasons why. Namely, take pride in your village. Get to know the people, the things, the just amazing things that our village is doing. And it's a completely small commitment, but what you get out of it is 10 times, at least, minimum, what you put into it.
I agree.